Today we will see how to find the radius of the circle when circumference is given. You know what is circumference? Circumference is the distance along the boundary of the circle. This is its radius. So we have the formula for circumference, 2 pi r. So the approximate value of pi is 22 by 7 or 3.14. Suppose we have given circumference to be 220 centimeters. So we write the formula 2 pi r is equal to 220. 2 into 22 by 7 into r is equal to 220. So we keep r on the left hand side. R is equal to 220. By the rules of algebra, we take 7 which is in the denominator here to the numerator, and 2 into 22 which is in the numerator here, we take here in the denominator. So let us work out. 22, 1s are 22, 22, 10s are 220. 2, 1s are 2, 2, 5s are 10. So in the numerator we have 5 into 7, in the denominator we have 1. So we just multiply 5 into 7 which gives out to be 35. Now what is the unit of radius? It's just the unit of length, that is centimeter. Because circumference is also the unit of length because it is the distance. Let us take another formula. Suppose you have given C equal to, that is circumference equal to 176 centimeter. So we have to just write the formula 2 pi r is equal to 176. So 2 into 22 by 7 into r equal to 176. Therefore, r is equal to 176 into 7 divided by 2 into 22. Now see, 176 is divisible by 11, 22 is divisible by 11. So 11 2s are 22, 11 1s are 11, 11 6 are. So we have 2 into 2, 4 in the denominator. So 4 1s are 4, 4 4s are 16. So in the numerator now we have 4 into 7 which works out to be 28 centimeter. So it is very easy to find the radius of the circle when the circumference is given. Thank you.